friends, welcome back to our channel. Today we are diving into the timeless world of classical cottage decoration. Whether you are looking to transform a room or put your entire home, we have got some charming ideas that will bring a rush of classical cottage coziness to your space. Classical cottage is all about creating a warm, welcoming space with a touch of vintage charms. Think cozy nooks, floral patterns, rustic wood elements, and overall feelings of comfort and relaxation. Where the decor feels like a beautiful blend of lived-in comfort and understated elegance. The first thing is considered is your color palettes. Classical cottage style often features soft, muted colors. Think creamy whites, soft pastels, greens and gentle blues. This color helps to create a plain and cozy atmosphere that perfect for relaxation. Arrange your furniture to promote conversation and coziness. Place chairs around a coffee table, add a window seat with cushions or vintage armchairs in a corner nook. This goal is create an intimate space that feels inviting. Accessories are where you can really personalize your space. Think vintage vases, antique clocks, handmade pottery and framed botanical pins. Don't forget to add some fresh flower or greenery. They bring life and color in the room. Accessories are where you can really personalize your space. Think vintage vases, antique clocks, handmade pottery and framed botanical pins. Don't forget to add some fresh flower or greenery. They bring life and color into your room. Don't forget about your outdoor space. A classical cottage would not be complete without a charming garden. Think clumping roses, lavender, and a cozy sitting area with vintage garden furniture. Adding outdoor lanterns or rustic prints or even a small water feature can enhance the cottage rooms of your garden. We hope you found this classical cottage decoration idea inspiring. The key is to stay creating a warm, inviting space that filled with personal touches and a sense of history. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the notification bell. Thank you for watching and see you next time.